experiment because there's some things, say like 2005, where every prompt and put out just did seem to do fantastic in there. So we took those two and blended them together and created a wine, a one-off blend that we're only releasing in 2005. Drops onto a shaker table, kind of slotted so anything that's not berry gets picked up there. And then that drops onto our last sorting table, picks up anything that we don't want. And the advantage of that is that we don't have to open the barrel to stir the lees.
Doesn't get any better than this.